Instead of doing the James Hype effect like this, what you can do is you can just come over here to trans, turn it on, and then turn the noise thing up and just introduce this sound. And then what you can do is you just change these parameters here to make it quicker or shorter.